for City Council. Last Friday, you denied the contribution, and on Saturday, you apologized to reporters after it was revealed through the City of Toronto records that you did, in fact, make a donation to Doug Ford's campaign. To what do you attribute this lapse in memory? And how can, if elected mayor, how can Torontonians trust that such memory lapses will not happen again?
I think if you go back and look at the content,